What would happen if you mix 12 colors? Let's see.